Humberto Baca. I'm here with my buddy Cody Whitsett, and we're here for the first impression of the 2022 YZ125 two-stroke, being sponsored by O'Neill, of course. And we're here to now let you guys know what we thought about the 125. First off, I just recently sold my Gas 125 to Cody, actually, here. So Don called me a couple weeks ago and said, hey, what are you doing on this date? He's like, okay, I need a 125 specialist to come out to Glen Helen and test the bike. And so I was completely excited for that. And then Cody called me last night and asked me, you know, hey, are you going to go out to Glen Helen tomorrow for the test? Yeah. I'm like, yeah. He's like, so am I. I'm like, so perfect. It worked out perfect because he just rode the Gas this weekend. So
yeah, we both have a little bit of experience on the two strokes now. Yeah. But, been a while since on the Yamaha, but it was fun to get back on it. For sure.
So what'd you think?
First impressions, really, really good, actually. Power-wise, you know, we started in the morning. It was a little wet and slick, so I don't think it showed its true potential with the power in the morning until it started drying out. And then later in the day, I was pretty impressed with how the power hit.
Yeah, it had, you know, we can compare it to the Gas because that's what we're familiar with for the most part. And yeah, right out of the box, the bike handled really well. It's got good power. It's got good snap. I had a hard time keeping the front end down out of every corner.
Right. So it did have a good bite to it.
Yeah.
I was pretty impressed with.
Yeah, I was impressed for a stock bike, no work done. It definitely, you know, had a good snap, pulled good through the mid range, and Glen Helen's the perfect track to test power well because you've got the uphill.
Right, uphill, there's sand, there's ruts, you know, you could pretty much put it through its paces. And
yeah, and it's got a little bit of everything, so it lets you test power, it lets you test suspension. The ergonomics on the bike, I thought, were pretty good.
I love the ergonomics.
Right, the cockpit?
Compared to the last generation, I felt like that one, I really have to sit pretty low in it to, you know, coming into turns.
Right.
Compared to this year, where I think they raised the seat up quite a bit.
Yeah.
And which made it so much easier coming into turns. Just overall body positioning, it was so much easier to come and turn, you know, get on the front of the bike, kind of wait it out turn, and then coming out of the turns, you know, pull my weight back and, you know, just adjust my body positioning.
Yeah, it's a whole new bike.
Yeah.
They've done well with the suspension's great. I mean, I thought it handled everything well, whether it was, you know, coming into the braking bumps or, you know, coming down the hill, which is it's a pretty rough downhill.
Right.
So I don't think I ever got out of line with it. It held a pretty straight line
for the most part. It didn't kick anywhere or do anything strange that kind of threw me off balance.
Yeah.
You know, and I was really impressed. Coming in turns, the braking bumps weren't too big, but there was a little bit of chatter. So through that, you know, the first initial part of the stroke was really plush and smooth.
Right, yeah. I felt the same. I felt it had a good plush feeling, good sensation. But then when you got all the way at the end of the stroke, it really was never harsh and it really absorbed everything well. That's what I noticed about it. And of course, the Gas that we've been riding, that we just rode, of course, modified suspension, and it's been done, been revalved, and you know, I was really impressed with the Yamaha.
Yeah, Granted, we are pretty on the lighter side of, you know, the scale.
Right.
I think I'm about 135. And
So our weight was the same. So mm-hmm. that was a good thing about going back and forth on the bike.
Yeah.
We didn't have to change any settings or sag. It was already set up. But I think, because usually, I mean, most bikes are pretty much set up for a 165
pound.
Yeah, they're pretty stiff.
For us, yeah. For the average rider, I would say it's more tailored to.
Yeah, and this, I felt it was completely a very plush suspension, and it handled everything well, and it wasn't too harsh. It wasn't, you know, I think we can get away, the two of us, with the springs it comes with.
Oh, I think so.
Right out of the box.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, everything else, handlebars, the levers, everything felt great.
Yeah, the grips, kind of, I think my hands are a little going to be a little sore tomorrow. The grips are a little hard.
Yeah, that's the only downside of testing a new bike is you don't get the luxury of having grips. But
right.
That's a minor
exactly.
change.
Yeah.
Nothing bad. But other than that, I think, could you race this out of the box?
I think so. I think the power band was super friendly also. The hit was there, so if you did mess up or get a little deep in a turn, it had enough power to pull you out of it.
Right.
And, you know, keep moving on through the straights. So I think that made it really easy and fun to ride.
Yeah, the snap was good. Every corner, a lot of the corners, there were a couple corners where you kind of have to go in the first gear,
mm-hmm.
and that thing just, as soon as you let that thing
exactly.
out, it's like, you know, it's already starting to bark and make its tracks.
Mm-hmm.
And yeah, enjoy it. The cornering was good. Overall, it was a good feeling bike. I really enjoyed it.
Yeah.
And I don't think, you know, the first thing you want to do when you get a new bike ride is suspension, mm-hmm. and you want to put a pipe on and silencer.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I really thought that this bike was pretty good, you know.
As is, right?
Yeah.
For a lot of guys, I think.
Maybe just the grips.
Entry-level guys coming in, I think it'd be a solid bike.
For entry-level guys?
Yeah, guys moving up to big bikes.
Right.
I think it's
right.
Solid bike.
Yeah, no, it's a good bike, and it looks nice, too. It's a good-looking bike.
I love the look of this bike compared to last year's.
Yeah, it looks
definitely
good.
Updated look.
Blue wheels, everything else is nice.
New wheels, I think updated brakes. Brakes worked really well. I didn't have a complaint with those.
No.
Usually they feel a little mushy, but.
Yeah, no, the brakes were good. Sometimes I felt they worked a little too well.
Right?
It's like, oh, wow, okay, grounded a little too much.
You gotta prepare yourself for that.
Yeah.
But other than that, I'd say.
No, it's a great bike.
Yeah.
Great bike. Highly recommend anyone looking for a two-stroke. It's definitely a great bike to get.
For sure.
Worth the money.
For sure.